You are watching Storytellers in Motion. Today we bring you the stories of Paul Rickard, who came to Vancouver recently to screen his latest film.
Hi everyone, my name is Paul Rickard. I'm originally from the community of Moose Factory, Ontario, which is located in Northern Ontario in James Bay.
Paul is also in town to shoot a documentary about an Aboriginal dancer. Like many independent producers, Paul makes ends meet by shooting documentaries for other people. When it comes to his own stories, Paul Rickard has a unique approach.
The stories I do, I'll say that I'm kind of making happy stories, because I think there's a lot of films that are done about Native people that show the hardships and struggles that we go through in terms of maybe social and economic issues. And I think other filmmakers are doing those kind of documentaries, which I think are great. But I think there's also going to be more positive aspects of stories that come out of our communities, and that's kind of documentaries I like to do. And a lot of that reflects around the whole cultural aspect of who we are. We're going to show Carol Ann's film first, followed by mine, and we'll do a Q&A following both screens. So enjoy. Thank you.